So, we're all pretty much in agreement that DNA testing is scientific magic, right? Well, despite having an air of magic, there are concrete, aka non-magic ways that this testing is done. Once biological samples have been collected, they get sent to a laboratory for analysis and comparison to existing samples. So here's a quick breakdown of how DNA analysis is done. First, DNA is extracted from the cell. Next, scientists determine how much DNA is present in the sample. This is called quantification. The next step is amplification, where multiple copies of DNA are made. The amplified DNA is then separated. Next comes analysis and interpretation, where the DNA is compared to known DNA profiles. And lastly, the DNA is reviewed by analysts to check for accuracy. With all of that, a DNA profile is generated, showing which genetic material is present in the sample. Let's be honest here. They don't teach that kind of stuff at Hogwarts, right?